Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curves, and today there's again a haul for you guys. And recently I had visited Impression store Karol Bagh in Delhi, and it's an amazing store. You know, you get all the beauty products there, and the people there or the staff there, they are so warm and they are so friendly, and they will also suggest you as per your skin. So it's a very good place for every girl or every woman, and you can share your skin problems and they will tell you the solution too. So I just love this place and I really visit frequently there. So this was my impression haul which I wanted to share with you. So let's get started. First thing which I got is this bleach from the brand Sara Cosmetics Soul of Body, and this is in Oxy Golden Bleach or Gold Bleach. I liked it, I have used it also, and I like this because it is good for the skin, like the face as well as for the body. It's the combo of both body and skin bleach, and it really is very effective on your face. But whereas when it comes to your hand or your legs, because my legs were getting too tanned, I have used it with one use. It did not remove all the tanning, but yes, it has shown its effect. So I'm loving this product nowadays, and this is nice. And the best thing about this bleach is that it doesn't give that burning sensation when you apply it, and it's very nice. So I'm just recommending you guys to use it also. Please note that the cost of each product will be written down in the description box below, so do check it. So the second thing which I got is this two lipsticks from Dina of London again, and I really love their lipsticks just because they are pigmented and they are long lasting and they are liquid or creamy in texture because it hydrates your lips much more, and they are in a good cost. Like, it is approximately $6.50 each, and with this cost I get, you know, everything for my lips. So I just love this lipsticks. I will swatch it for you. So the first lipstick was in the shade 31. It is fuchsia pink. I wanted something pink and purplish sort of tone for me, and this is the one. And it's not the pink like the baby pink sort of, it's more of purple and pink tone. And the second one is a nude color. This is a warm passion, and the shade number is 39. And even this is, I wanted something which is nude in color for, you know, those days where I just want to have very light makeup, and these are the two which sorted my problems. So the third thing which I got are these two Sivana highlighters, and I'm just loving it. I'm looking forward to use it in one of my videos, upcoming videos for Get Ready With Me, and I will let you know how it looks on your face. But for now, I'll just open and let you know how it is. So this is in the shade 04, and I love the packaging. I mean, the roses and the floral thing they have made here. I'll just open and show you again. So this floral thing, as you can see, I hope my camera is focusing on it. So I'm just loving it because the package is very good, and you can also, it is affordable, and you can also gift someone if you want. And it comes with the applicator too, which is little tiny, but it is cute and very nice. And it has a mirror too. So this is very travel friendly, I would say. And I'll swatch it for you. The shade, again I'm saying, it's in 04. Okay, the next one which I've got is in the shade number 03, again from Sivana. And this is more, that was in pink tone. This is more of coral orange tone. Again with same, and it is same with an applicator as well as the mirror. And again, I would say that it is in the shade number 03, okay? I'll just swatch it for you. So this is the coral color blush, which is in the number 03, the orangish color one. So the third blush which I have got is from Milani, and this is a baked blush, and this one I got it in a little darker shade. It is too pigmented because I have used it once, and really a small, like a very tiny stroke of it on your brush will have so much of color, and it's very, very pigmented, I would say. You just have to pick very lightly on it. So this is the color. It's little bit dark in color, but I wanted something which is dark, and I didn't want it to go this time more on pink because I purchased from Sivana. So this too comes with a mirror and a applicator. So this is also very travel friendly, but just keep in mind that this color was too much pigmented, I would say, and you have to take very light when you do makeup from it. I'll swatch it for you, this also. See, it is so pigmented, and if you use it, you will not use or you will not be needing any highlighter because it has that shimmer in it. So these are the three highlighters, and if you notice that the Milani baked one, it is too much pigmented and it has some shimmer in it, so you will not be needing any highlighter. So the fifth things which I have got for myself are these brushes from a brand which is known as Velcries. I don't know, I have really heard first time about this brand, but the packaging is very good. Okay, it is a set of approximately, how many brushes does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 brushes, which is for the eye makeup, your face makeup, everything. And really, this is very nice compact brush kit, and it comes with a purse kind of thing, which is very nice to, you know, travel with it. And this was very affordable, and she said that this is very nice with, I wanted to buy from Makeup Revolution brushes kit, but she said that this is, try this one because it is nice and you will love it. Then I got for myself is this Maybelline New York baby skin cream, and this is much like, you know, for everyday basis you can just apply this cream as a moisturizer, and it guarantees like after 4 weeks you will get to know the effects. It is it has vitamin C in it, and it will really make your skin glowing. And I wanted the other cream which is in blue package for the pores, to, you know, like a primer which you use it. Unfortunately it was not available now, and she promised me that the next visit she will arrange for me. So this was I have to use it yet, and I will let you know how it is. And the last thing which I got from Impressions are these falsies, and I wanted something high false lashes. I had the medium one, but this time I wanted to go for something which is very high, like the full coverage sort of eyelashes. And I got this from the brand Ardell, and I'm soon going to use it in one of my Get Ready With Me videos. So I will let you know how it is, but I have used the medium coverage one from the same brand, and it was amazing. It did not make my eyes feel uncomfortable or some sort of itchiness or some sort of trouble to my eyes. So I am liking this product. And even more thing which I have got from Impressions is this Neutrogena Brightening Serum. I wanted to experiment with some other serum now. So I got this serum from Impressions, and this is from the brand Neutrogena, which is really very nice for skin. And the best thing about this serum is that it is oil free, so it is good for me as well as Aditya. And this will show its result. It guarantees that it will show its results in 3 weeks. So I am in the process of using it these days, so let's see how it works, and I will let you know too. I'll just open for you guys. The packaging is very nice. So this is the Neutrogena serum, which looks like. The bottle is very nice. It is 30 ml. This is the serum. It is very easy to blend and it is hydrating my skin. So these were all the things which I got from Impression. I hope you like this video. So keep watching. Please hit the button like, do subscribe to my channel, and you can connect with me from the links given below. You can see it on your screen, and stay happy. Bye.